what happened in that game against Augsburg. You had a clash with a fellow Nigerian, Felix Odoakai, and then you came down almost lifeless. Tell us about that incident.
For me, it's another important of my life to always say God is the greatest. All of me is all of God. And that is, it might look weird to some people that doesn't know. It might look weird. But for me, I will always say this, anytime, any day. I will even say this, I will take God before my career. But that incident shows me and tells me, Taiwo, keep on to your belief. Keep on being you. It doesn't matter what is happening around you, I am still there. Even if you didn't do anything, even if the goals, the everything is not going well, God is still God. And that incident in my life just illustrates that. Because everything I know, that I just found myself waking up in the hospital.
Whoa. From the football pitch.
From the football pitch. A pitch that was going into like, today, God, I wish I scored. And all of a sudden, bam, wake up in the hospital.
Wow. It was a blackout.
How can you define that? If not for God.
It's indescribable.
The people that was there, I must commend the referee, the medical staff. They did great job. And I think even my player was not conscious of it. Wow. Only the referee was aware. Something must have pushed that referee to know that something is on ground. And for me, that's God. Doctor was saying to me, like, they make the x-ray, everything was normal, and it's totally strange for them.
Exactly.
And that was the word, strange.
Yes. That's
because they said, normally, I should not come, when someone go off like that from the hair, they don't see a scenario that you don't come straight with your head.
Okay.
That the only thing they noticed was that I was coming down with my both feet. And the first thing was my both feet touching the ground. Then when my both feet touching the ground, the next thing should happen was like I will fall straight down with my head. Then they said another thing that helped me was that when I was falling down after my feet on the ground, my shoulder was the first thing that touched the ground. Then I noticed I was having a lot of pain on my shoulder. Then they said I didn't think it was my head. Maybe it would have been another story entirely.
How was it like for your family back in Nigeria and here? How was your wife feeling? I'm sure she was watching the game.
I think after I received the call from the message from Sheyolo Fijana and I called my brother, the first call that called me was my agent.
Wow.
And it was telling me like he was calling me because I need to talk to my wife. I said, yeah, I need to call my wife now. Then I said, please, because I was just calling her to check on her to see how she's doing, because it's difficult for her to take the incident. Then I said, then immediately I'll go on my phone and I call her on the WhatsApp call. And that was the moment I felt in her eyes that now I see him, he's okay. Because everyone was saying, my agent was telling me that it doesn't even stop at all. And not to talk of my family. Because they are all watching, my mother, my dad, my brother, my best friend, my twin sister, and my sister also that lives that is not in Nigeria. So they said they are all watching, and my sister was the one calling my wife just to keep her calm. And but in my family in Nigeria, it was I don't want to say it was a disaster.
Got a lot of goodwill messages from the media in Nigeria, from the fans all over social media. How thankful are you to the fans and to Nigerians?
Well, for me, I can't be more grateful than what they've shown. Even from the people I least expected, because it's something because for my colleagues as well, I must confess, everyone was reaching out to me. Hey, Taiwo, hope you are good. Hope you are fine. I just want to say thank you to everyone.
The referee, did you contact him? He played a key role.
Yeah, for me. Immediately, I have to write my agent, like, I need to say thank you to the referee. Then my agent sent me his number. So I wrote him and I was like, I really appreciate it. And I sent him a gratitude message, an appreciation message. And he said he is happy that he's able to help also. And hopefully he'll see me also again on the pitch very soon. and that was something. And also, I must say thank you to the Augsburg team as a whole, because they send a special gift, like a note, like on behalf of all the players. It was signed by all the players. And to say Taiwo is not what we hope for, we are very sorry for what happened. And the guy also is in Nigeria.
Yes.
Yeah, Felix also, he sent me, even from the hospital. Eh?
Wow.
Immediately I'm in the hospital, because when I wake up, I saw his message. I don't even know how he got my number.
Wow.
He said, Taiwo, I'm really sorry for what happened. I'm your brother, and I hope you come back soon as well. This is love for them, and this, they've shown me love, and I really appreciate that. And that shows that football is not, it's good for the competitive part, but it shows that it's all about the love. Thank you.